Okay, then. Gotta clear out these wolves. Oh, no, I also gotta head that way, too. Dang it. I think it's over here. Yeah, I remember this. I remember this. But I also remember this, which is what I was thinking. Oh, great! Well, I regret this decision. This was not one of my best ideas. This was not one of my best ideas. I was just curious. I just wanted to know the wonders and glories that was over here. I just wanted to... Oh, great, a tree. I just wanted to... Oh, wow, if you actually ate that person, that would have been so cool. Oh, come on, you gross, you! You just gave me all the reasons the world wants you dead. Do you really... Oh! You jack of all trades. I hate you. Frozen weapon. Cool. Cool. That doesn't prevent you from dying that you're about to... That doesn't prevent you from your death that you're about to have to deal with. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't freeze me. I'm just gonna run. Screw it. I'm leaving this party. Bye-bye. Have fun. I know I went the different way that I did last episode, but it's cool. Alright, it's cool. Y'all suckers gonna leave. Oh, wow, they actually are moving towards me. That is truly freaky. Well, hey guys, Max here. Welcome to part 29 of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, I found a fortress. We started the DLC. And I wussed out from an area. Not so much in the name of, like, all this place is too hard. But just out of curiosity, I wanted to see what was over here. And I found what's over here. Once I find a bonfire over here, I'll retreat and check out that other area again. But... Ooh, that is... Oh, sweetest deals. Well, promise the promise. What's this? Hidden path? Liar. Oh. I'm more concerned about the fact that this is a bonfire. Alright, do we go back to the weird fortress with the Vikings that have the dogs, or do we go across this weird-looking bridge? Also, homing crystal soul mass. Really nice for those wolves. Because, like, they rush you thinking they're so clever. Bravery required ahead. Or stupidity. Interesting how often those coincide. See? Not too bad. Hello, friend. Are you actually a friend, or... Because I remember the last time, like, in the beginning, we saw one of these guys. Well, like, I remember the first time I saw you guys, you tried to kill me. But then I saw you guys here. And, I mean, they're worshiping. It's not like they're doing anything. Sup? You friendly?
Well,
sup?
You look to be unkindled.
Is that an explosion?
No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting.
There's some weird guy.
Oh, no matter.
That's fine.
If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you.
Okay, so how do you get rid of the wolves?
Now go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
Sure. I can do that, man. Thanks. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna go over here and loot. He's like, what are you doing, man? It's like... Thought I saw someone. It was just the clouds, but I thought I saw, like, those I learned that they're actually called pilgrimage butterflies, or I think. I don't know. Alright, excuse me. I'm gonna walk in here. As you said, I will be super respectful, super nice. Rest assured, I am the kindest of person. I would never dream of ruining the sanctity of this place. A lot of paintings. What's that crashing noise? Don't mind me. Okay, this is just what I do, okay? It's no disrespect. It's just what I do. So, excuse me, ma'am. Read me.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel.
Are you Ariandel?
I am Frieda.
Oh, you're Frieda. Okay.
I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn.
Why are they forlorn?
But forlorn thou seemest not.
What's a forlorn?
Ashen One, I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world.
Once again, I just realized the mouse thing.
But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere.
Yeah, that's right enough.
Return from whence thou camest.
Oh, don't you tell me what to do.
I presume it visible to thee.
Yeah.
The
bonfire. Oh, hey, a ladder.
Here in this room.
Yeah.
A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless.
Well, you told me to shove off. Listen.
Ah, yes.
Oh, that
there was just...
Let's see.
Is a chant. Let this be a remember.
Oh, cool.
Now, thou'st a place in that world.
Oh. Time for time. Seriously? Okay. So, I'm gonna talk to that one guy again, but Dallas the Donuts, he's gonna be like, oh, she told you to bugger off? Then bugger off. God, that's pretty. So, what do you think?
Lady Frieda, then tarry now.
Okay, I'm gonna be gone. See you later. Where are you going? I'm gonna... Okay, so I guess that's one way. Wait a second, how do you know what tear is it? Is my door open? I thought for a second my door was open. Well, I'll leave you. See you later. She's like, wait, no, I mean, get out. I mean, I'm not trying... Okay, look. It's not like we are an unwelcoming people, but... Let there be jumping off. Don't jump off. No. I didn't mean to destroy that. What is this, Layers of Fear? I never played it, but I watched someone else play it. Markiplier, I believe. It was very interesting. Didn't look to be the greatest thing in the world, but it was interesting. Huh. Not much of a painter, but... Huh. Whoop! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, screw it. I guess there's nothing up here. Maybe, like, later on someone shows up here or something. I don't know. Hey, can you tell me what's upstairs? Are you a painter?
No.
Oh. Okay, you're not having any of it. Yeah, she's not having any of it. I don't see any other, like, ladders or... Yeah, I don't see any other ladders or anything. It doesn't look like I can get through this. Well, I guess this place is a dead end. Excuse me, sir.
There is one thing inside the cold painting. Curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole.
Oh. Anything else you like to
There is inside.
Okay, what else? So, stay towards fire, don't go snow, got it. Whoa, leg. I'm okay, though. I'm okay. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. What happens if you cut this? Try sweep attack there for a ladder ahead. Well, they've done this before. Oh, yep, that just proved it. I cut this side. No? Well. Descend. Heck yeah, check it out. Perfect. Yeah, they did that to me once. Why not do it again? Great. Now I'm hearing, like, sounds of the damned. Oh, wait. It's just this guy. I mean, he is pretty damned. Excuse me, sir. Doink. Doink. Oh. Yeah, don't. Oh. Ah. My big flurry attacks are big and flurry. Oh, this is... This is Ipsy best. I bet. I think someone just fired something at me. Alright, I don't know who you are, but I'm just gonna finish you off. Nah, I think someone just tried to kill me. Fortunately, I'm... What was that? Oh, Zach got the bone arrow. With an explosive bone arrow. Alright, fine, it's on. Bub, once I get down there. I want to follow you. But yep. There's too much going on. Oh, sweet, I got Twin King Titanite for no reason. Alright. Yep. Oh, come on. Suck it. Alright. We can find a way down. Oh! You suck. Oh, There you go. Have fun with that one. Alright. Oh man, this is precarious at best. Right? Is that a giant wolf monster? Oh, that's a crap. Oh! I was like, dude. What's with this game and crabs? Oh. You son of a. Where are you? Okay. Alright, there you are. Except I gotta go this way. Oh! Don't die. Okay, so we got a crab monster over there. Ah, man, this is tough. This is super tough. Because I essentially got to hop around. Like, crazy. Yeah, speed up, I guess. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, hold on. Alright, there we go. Oh, I don't know where that other arrow just came from, but we're doing alright. No. Alright, come on, man. I almost had it. Alright, next goal, just rush that guy. And ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Alright, I'm not dead, though. Hold on. Now that I don't got arrows from the heaven to worry, arrows from the heavens to worry about. Nope. This guy can't be too bad. Oh. Ironically, since he had the high ground, he missed like two or three times. All right, sweet. That's a bonfire. I took care of it. So the other guy was above me, and I just fired off magic like crazy until he died. So yeah, I'm totally cool with that. All right, let's get to that bonfire. Then we'll worry about that crab, I think, next. Unless this is a trap. In which I will totally accept if this is a trap. There better not be. Visions of enemy horde, if only I had treasure. I don't know what you mean by enemy horde, I just gotta sit here, right? I could deal with that guy, but I don't want to, so. Me and the crab, let's do this. Although, knowing Dark Souls, they're not gonna stop at one. Wow, it's like I'm psychic. Running. And I am leaving this party. Oh, is that another? Oh, that's another. I'm gonna call them Weeping Willows. It's another Weeping Willow. I wonder how crabs feel knowing they're probably the most ignored enemy. Just being 100% honest. Just being like, you know, dude, out of all the enemy types that are just ran past, you probably are number one. Because you're giant, you're painful, you're hard to kill, and you don't really get much of a reward, normally. Like, I remember, like, struggling against the ones in the smoldering lake, I believe. Oh, son of a gun. But I remember just struggling against those. And then I finally killed one who was like, this isn't worth it. Oh, dear. What? Whoa. Hey. That one was special. That's got something called Snap Freeze, though. I wonder what that is. Is it a... Snap Freeze! Sorcery creates cloud of near-freezing mist. Cool. I got this other spell somewhere. I don't remember what it was, though. Snap Freeze and... Snap Freeze, by the looks of it. Frozen Weapon, imbues right hand with frost. Ah, cool. And tell me that's all this path is, just a spell? I mean, I'm cool with that. But she was laughing. Kind of what got me about that situation, she was laughing. Alright, sweet, a ladder. How did I not notice that? Unless it, like, showed up just now, then. In which case, it makes sense I just noticed that. Alright, let's pod shot. Take some pod shots, excuse me. Oh, I bet you didn't see that coming. Because you're also... Oh, crap! Let's leave. Just straight up, let's leave. Alright. I know you guys, Oh, I remember you guys will leave if someone takes pod shots and you aren't essentially entertained. This was definitely not here a second ago. Yeah, be confused. It's good. Because I gotta keep you guys entertained enough that you're willing to put up with me. But I have to keep you at range enough to make sure. Oh no! Stinking jerk. Well, I mean, now I don't gotta go through the tree monsters again, so let's just kill it real quick. Oh, you guys are just painful to deal with. The other reason you're painful. Oh, I didn't even see those. The other reason you guys are painful is because at a moment's. What the? Hey! don't tell me that was my one chance at getting the ladder and I just royally screwed it up. I say, I'm not crazy. There was not a ladder there. Tough enemy ahead in the visions of okay, so I do gotta kill that final one. And then I'll get the ladder. Presumably that's what happens. Excuse me. Alright, gotcha. And then I just gotta go to you, switch to this. I hear laughing, which is always a good sign. I can't think of a situation where I know my life is on the line where I heard laughter, where it didn't end well. Usually for them. Like, usually, yeah, it's pretty well off for them. Alright, this one's supposed to be pretty tough. Yep, you do that. Crap. So the difference is this Weeping Willow is super mobile, super aggressive, as opposed to just about every other one, which is perfectly content to stay in one place. Oh no! Oh! No! Come on! Alright, speed up. Definitely speed up. There. Took care of you, son of a gun. And then because of that giant obvious... Yep, okay, there's a giant obvious ladder that I should have saw earlier, but I didn't. But I should have saw it earlier. Hopefully, like, opens up this place permanently or something. I don't know. But wait, hold on. This place is a dead end. So, what was the entire purpose of this place? Just to, like, get that one spell? It must be a pretty freaking magical spell, then. Yeah, it's got some towers over there and stuff. I mean, yeah, going through my mental map, this is the only path forward unless I go back to where the giant wolf was and then back to there. Man, this is really tall. There's some nice stalactites. Nice. Man, this would be terrifying. Like, okay, ladders don't really get me, except for the process of getting on and off them. The moment I'm on them, I'm okay. It's just getting on and off that part of me is always just, ugh. Well, okay, that was cool, I guess. What let the ladder down? Or was it like the unnatural roots of the laughing of the weeping willow held it in place? I'm like, okay, whatever. Alright, probably should have checked to see how high this one was. Because the answer so far is pretty stinking high. Oh what? Oh, it's just back to oh. Let's see, what's this? Those are bugs. How sweet is deals a slap? Oh! Hi. You're gonna die. Okay, I stand corrected. So why do you guys want? Oh. Hello. He's like, oh, I'm so clever. No, you're not. Back off. Treasure ahead, but be wary of enemy. Done. So I guess this is just the underside of the bridge that I didn't see because I'm stupid. Which I will accept. Hey. If you fall off the cliff, I still get. Wait for it. There you go. Alright, so that'll get me back up there. I was just being dumb. I just didn't see it. Which, hey, I mean, kudos to this game to, like, force me to rely on details. Be wary of left. I'm done. Done. Now what? I guess I just keep trudging forward. I'm cool with that. Oh. Everybody gone surfing! Surfing USA! Ooh. I stuck it. Alright. So, now we're going into. Okay, so. Now we got two more paths. More of those spider ladies? Seriously? I would, but since I don't know exactly where that leads, other than generally in the direction of there, I will not do it. Unless directed. Okay. Hint, hint. Hint received. Hint acknowledged. I'm totally about getting ambushed. 3, 2, 1. I guess not. Okay. Don't forget, we still got that path, you know, way back there. This may be the only path forward to which case I say, crap. Please don't be poisonous. Yep, called it. Alright, weird little swamp people. Hello, weird little swamp people. Just all of you come to life at once. Just all of you. Makes it easier for me. Makes it easier. Oh, you're still alive. Makes it easier for me. Makes it easier for you. Just everyone come to life. Come on, step right up. Don't be shy. I mean, your literal only defense mechanism is to hide among the corpses of your own brethren. So forgive me if I'm not exactly... Ah, crap, it's you. Yeah. Because these things never get old. Never, ever. Come on. I mean, when your one defense mechanism is literally hiding among the corpses of your brethren, you're not exactly being the most stealthy once... Like, once one of you goes off, I can fully expect all of you to go off. So forgive me if I'm not the most shocked anymore. It's just gonna turn to dead space where I'm just like, all bodies must be stabbed. See? Oh, sorry. Yeah. I want that though. Alright, you all good? Let me run back up there. I can keep talking. I can be entertaining, even if nothing's going on. That was me swallowing my own spit. This message has been brought to you by... Alright, come on. There's got to be something up here. There's got to be something here, right? I mean, there's like a path. That thing's going to come to life. I guarantee it. Well, it's not coming to life anymore. And it's like, oh, you fell for that trick once. Maybe you won't the second time. Or the third. Ah, cool. I don't see a way to get that, though, which is rather unfortunate. Maybe, I think they just want me to, like, jump to it. Alright, I understand. Alright, so one path forward. Oh, maybe. This still made me jump that little bit. But... Okay, come on. Step right up. Wow. Bloodborne old hunters vibe going strong. They had like a river of blood. This is unsettling. Oh crap. That thing. Is it fully evolved? Oh, that's a. Well. Dang. All right, Jack the Ripper. Oh dang. Oh. Oh wow. That probably would have been instant death. All right, Jack. That's how Jack is normally portrayed, right? Like, giant tall guy with, like, knives on the end of his fingers. Oh, worth it. Dang, you did die. Dang, you're insane. Oh, I guess a large titanite shard for my efforts. Come on, man. Something's gonna jump on me. Huh. Apparently I'm a lot more cruel in this game. The game's like, alright, I'm gonna have some mercy. If I ran this game, there'd be no mercy. Alright, see, you're good. Alright, hopefully we don't gotta fight another Jack. And then let's just go up here. Once again, only path forward. So I will take it. Seems legit. I'm just making pizza in the oven. Oh!
Oh. Well.
I am so sorry.
There is nothing you.
I am Ash.
Oh.
And burn this roller.
My lady, must you are.
I am so sorry.
Surely you got that witch fooled after we saw. Make my lady. I am so like the.
I am so sorry.
I am like the.
I am so sorry. So sorry. It's just literally those fools that you're talking about. Every single one of them has tried to kill me. Are you friendly? Oh man, I hate it when they do that. Let's make friendly NPCs look the exact same as non-friendly NPCs. And then let's make them go berserk later on when you're not looking. Okay, weird. This is kind of freaky. I'm gonna go a little bit longer because we did speed up a lot, so I think. So I'm not 100% sure on how long this episode is, but. Okay, so now I gotta. I felt bad. I'm sorry. I hit the guy and he's like, oh! I'm sorry. Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Hello? I just feel bad. I'm not gonna hurt you. Man. So what do they all go berserk? That one's probably gonna wake up. Does that open from this side? Where's the bad one? It attacked me! Just it attacked me! Okay, so I take it they're all. Listen, I don't wanna hurt any of you, okay? Be wary of right. I just said I don't want to attack you. Sheesh, what about not wanting to kill you? Do you not understand? Despite what it seems like. Hi, oh, you're not friendly. And I'm not gonna feel bad about killing you. Hey, are you friendly? Hey, are you friendly? Dude, all right, either you're friendly, or just super sickly, or something. Why'd they show this outpost? I guess it's supposed to be like, oh, you can jump on there, but how do I get over there? Oop, I almost just killed myself. I think my, Ew! You're disgusting. Yeah, so I think I just took the wrong path on accident. Oh, sweet. Oh, it's the bonfire room, okay. Actually, yeah, it's literally what happened. I took the wrong path on accident without even thinking, and I just found a new one. Oh, come on. Fine, jump off the cliff. Yeah, this gets me back to the main area. So in that case, I should probably end the episode with me jumping to that. Alright, excuse me. Make sure there's no jump scare. Alright. So I just gotta jump to that. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Oh. Crow quills. Alright, what's this? Thrusting sword wielded by Corvian knights and a special pair of weapon. Twin-handed branch forth between the sea and the citrus of Corvian. Sounds to temporarily substantially reduced to the fourth. Huh? Well, let me see this. Alright, so it's like, oh, it's a rapier, it's a rapier. Yeah. And then I switch. And, wham. Oh, wait, oh, what? Wow! That's cool. Yeah. I like that. Not for me, but I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. Now what? I guess we're good. I just go punch something. I don't know. This place is eerie. Like, super eerie. Oh, my bad. I didn't notice it. My apologies. Just my apologies. I didn't loot you. And that's, like, practically an offense. One thing I'm surprised by, though, this is the second episode in this new area, yeah? Yeah. I have not found a boss yet. Although I'm willing to bet. Alright, where did I go? I walked through here. Yeah, now next step is up the bridge. So I think we'll do that on the actually I don't even need to heal. I lit the bonfire, right? Yeah, I already lit the bonfire, so screw it, let's just keep going. And my first thought is that maybe I can level up, but it literally takes like 120,000 to make me level up. Oh wow. This is gonna make me feel bad. Oh yeah, okay, so I jumped down there and then let's just walk back to the bonfire. So the next episode is I run to safely real quickly because I don't want to kill them all on accident. Because I'm liable to do that. Yeah, screw it, we'll just heal. So the next episode we will be investigating this poor village that's really unfortunate. So thanks for watching, leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. Full of magic! Yep, just... Yep, every secret must... So I thought I gave Team Flare a lot of crap. You guys are the... What the... Oh, you're from the Trace Guard, made your way to hell.